Hi everyone, I'm John Stimson here, and you may not recognize where I am. I'm in my mom's room today, and I'm going to be doing like people vlogs, right? Yeah, it's that time of the week again. So, last time was about Carolyn Santos, and I have to admit that was some pretty mean things that I meant nothing. It was, you know, just for the views, right? They got 80 views, so, anyway. Today is going to be a, well, rather different video because I am going to not only do people vlogs, but I'm going to list some qualities that make certain girls, like in my, yeah, that's probably good. Oh, she probably clicked up right now, but if you didn't, this is going to make my top 10 crushes list from the 6th grade, 7th grade, and 8th grade. Okay? So here are who my crushes were in the 6th grade. Let's see if I can remember this. I might as well do 5, because I can't remember 10 girls in my class. So, top 5 girls that I liked in 6th grade, there was probably, I don't know if you know, do you know like Juliana? I don't know if that's Juliana or something. I definitely had a crush on her when I first saw her. And then there was, who was it? Oh, Molly. She was in my class. Who else? Who else was in my class? Oh, Brianna. She was in my class, but, you know. She was in my math class. Brianna, Jamie Powderly, she wasn't in my class, but she was still there. And, I really can't think of the 5th one. Sorry, no 5th one. Anyway, now it's time for 7th grade. 7th grade, I can remember off the top of my head. There was, Carolyn Santos, Sarah Penny, Lauren, what was her name, what's her face, Amanda, yeah, and, I can't think of a fifth one here either, and, anyway, here's my top 10 crushes in 8th grade, top 5 in 8th grade, but, I've just been in 8th grade, so I don't have a lot of crushes. So I only technically have one. And that girl is